Siberian Beast.
Warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter. It's great to be on board.
So the two starting lineups. Away. So Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings a power to whatever he does, and his unquenchable thirst for goals is always an enjoyable sideshow. It's very rare he fails to leave his mark.
I think the opposition defense agreed too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Angel Rangel. Now it's Sigurdsson. Oh, good interception. Aim forward. Can he find a finish now? Great reaction. Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Britton gets good distance on it. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. All the way back, and they start again. Terry. Gomez. And the finish! Well, that had to be more accurate. And it's Britton.
Isco battles to win it back. Isco
did well to emerge with the ball.
That's a contest to keep an eye on. Montero.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
And it's Ayew. Now it's Gomis. Terry gets it back. Lovely feet. Neymar. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
And he's going to have his name taken.
It's Ayew.
Ayew. Britain. Looking for options.
Neither side yet able to find the net.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
You can get that clear. Hits one! That really should have hit the net.
Well, it was far from high caliber, Peter, and when you're shooting from that position, it needs to be just that, high caliber.
Taylor. Now it's Ki Sung-yong.
Montero. Britain.
Fernandez. Ayew.
Needed a better pass there.
Azpilicueta
was on a run down the left wing. And out to safety. Britain tries the route one option.
Ayew.
Sigurdsson.
Isco
going full steam ahead down the left flank. Shoots!
And the half-time whistle goes.
Where do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, Peter, after a really lively opening when we should have had a goal or two, it has settled into a
4-0-0. So off we go once more. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Terry. Neymar.
Looks to slip it through. Crossed in. He won't reach that. Messi has been caught there, it's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. Gets his head to it!
Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Britain. And it's Ayew. Ayew hurtling down that right flank. Rakitic gets his foot in there. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just wouldn't stay down for him.
Yeah, high and pretty harmless, but as long as he learns his lesson, I think next time his focus has got to be on just keeping it down.
And it's Gomis. Ki Sung-yong with a delicate ball.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Ashley Williams does well to read it and intercepts. Ki Sung-yong. Now it's Messi.
Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment. Oh, he's broken through. Could fall kindly.
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Okay, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
Sigurdsson gets it back. Montero. And it's Messi. Messi, that is a terrific run.
He's off on a marauding run. Surely this time. And a second time.
And he's there to make a great save.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Clearance and very necessary. And he's whipped it in low. Back to the keeper and try something new. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Looks like a good ball through. Messi. Ball's loose, who's getting there? That's gone a long way up and away. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Has a swing at it!
It's broken loose! Danger averted for now.
Has a hit! Can he put it away?
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Long and direct. Cristiano Ronaldo plays it out to the wing. Neymar looking to get on the end of this. Cristiano Ronaldo needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
He's gone for it!
And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial, crucial moments. Doing it, however, is another matter, and his influence just grows and grows.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep put.
Sigurdsson. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Champions at last. Finally, they get their hands on the prize. Worthy winners, glorying in their moment. So onto center stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.